8th. In Polk County, the school board just called its monthly meeting to order. It's hashing out a plan to have an armed school employee or SRO at every school. 10 News reporter Grady Trimble is live outside of that meeting tonight. And Grady, board members, they have to make this decision pretty quickly.
Yes, Allison, as you mentioned, the district is required by state law to have someone with a gun trained to take out an active shooter at every school across the district. The superintendent unveiled her plan a couple of weeks ago. She knows there's not enough money to put a resource officer in every single school, but she also didn't want to arm teachers or other educators. So what she wants to do is create a new position entirely, security personnel specifically hired and trained for this job. Sheriff Grady Judd has agreed to train them, similar to how he's already trained staff at two private colleges in Polk. Today, the school board discussed specifics. Under the proposal, guardians would make $30,000 a year plus benefits. So where are they going to get that money? The state is giving the district $3.3 million, which is almost enough to pay for all of them, at least for the first year. And as far as training goes, they'll have a background check, a psychological test, and more than 100 hours of firearms trainings. And it's important to note that these armed guardians are only going to be in elementary schools. All high schools and most middle schools in Polk County already have SROs, but the district, they have to hire 90 guardians by August, so they have to act fast. Live in Polk County, Grady Trimble, 10 News.